All right, y'all. I know I'm late. I really don't care. A couple of y'all been told me to do this video. I'm sorry. This is my full confession. Lil TJ Brothers official music video. I heard this. I think I was looking on Julian Newman's Instagram and he had like this mixtape with the song in the background. I typed in the lyrics and this popped up, so I'm scared. Let's just. By the way, I will be reacting to that Julian Newman game and LaMelo Ball. Stay tuned, for real. For real. I'm gonna just let it run. Hold on. I've been known about this guy. It's just that I never like listened to a song. Like I should have been. Like I was gonna do this. I was. I swear. I swear I was. Yo, I just like how it's an instant bounce as soon as he gets on it, for real. It's different. Hey. Hey. Yeah, but he got his own little twist to it. It's like he's like, I know mercy, not your man. Like who does? Who's doing that? Who's doing that? Come on now. And that, hey, shout out to the producer of this, cause he's really making this. He's really making it do that exact motion. Hey. Okay, you know what? I'm sorry for sleeping on this dude. I said it. All right. I don't know what else y'all want from me, but I said it. That's I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Like I don't know, like I don't know, it's something about it. I'ma just I kind of got the gist of the song. It's too lit. I can't keep this up. It's too lit. It's too lit. That's crazy. Wow. At this point, he already won. I'm just like listening to the vibe. It's too good. Like, he's got it. This is just extra. This is just, I'm already impressed. RIP maybe. Who is it? RIP her. I feel like I'm in the. That's what it is. It's so. Yo. Nah, this the devil. Nah, this the devil. Nah. Mm-mm. Nah. 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 Get this. Nope. I. He made me. It's that bass. Honestly, this is something I couldn't even imagine. This is really lit. Like, wow. I like the RB maybe. Ugh. Okay, we already heard this though, but you guys seen it here, Lil TJAY, I Can't Do It, Brothers official music video. This was lit. If you or a friend has been affected by this song, I understand and I feel your pain. This is just on another level. Like, if y'all want me to react to any more Lil TJAY, let me know, because I will happily do so. But this was Lil TJAY, Brothers official music video. I feel like he's a brother to me now, so have no mercy or chill button. Dang it, make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe, and I'm out.